Okay, now, guys, beta blocker. Whoa. Quick question for you. If I said to you, how do you get in trouble with an ACE inhibitor? ACEI. So A is angioedema, C is cough, E is hyperkalemia, you got intrinsic renal. You better have a 10% reserve. Now, when do you get in trouble with beta blockers? Now, there are four ways to get in trouble with beta blockers. Slow hearts, weak hearts, and bad pulmonary. So whoa. John, what do you mean by bradycardia? Fine, got that. What do you mean by weak hearts? Ladies and gentlemen, listen closely. If anybody is in acute heart failure, don't use beta blocker. Beta blockers are, whoa, hold on. If I stimulated your sympathetic nervous system, two things go up and two things dilate, right? What are two things that go up? Your heart rate and your blood pressure. What are two things that dilate? Your pupils and your lungs. So if I put you in a beta blocker, opposite. So your heart rate goes down, your blood pressure goes down. So whoa. When that happens, that makes your heart, that stresses your heart. That's a negative ionotrope. So bottom line is, beta blockers makes your heart beat weaker. What? Yeah, so like when I was a PA in PA school, 26 years ago, we were taught it's malpractice to put a heart failure on beta blocker. It'll make your heart weaker. And we acknowledge that. That is true. So someone comes with acute heart failure and they're on metoprolol, you need to stop it. If you're doing home visits and someone has heart failure and they're on metoprolol, I'm going to hold it for a couple days while they're a little fragile because it's a negative ionotrope. You guys got to be aware of something. When we start someone on a beta blocker, we start a very low dose, and we actually tell them, if you're a class 1 heart failure patient, we're putting you on 12.5 of metoprolol BID, you're probably going to a class 2 heart failure for about 2 weeks until your body equilibrates. So bottom line is, beta blockers can exacerbate heart failure a little bit, so you have to proceed with caution. So slow hearts, if someone's in acute heart failure and bad pulmonary, that's someone who's wheezing. If someone's actively wheezing, I'm using a beta blocker. Please remember that chronic CHFers, what are the meds of chronic heart failure? A, B, C, D. The ARNIs, ACEs, ARBs, beta blockers, the SGLT2 inhibitors, and diuretics.